They would see you for the whore that you really are.
We're the best chicken fries in the universe. And we're gonna go buy some Colonel Sanders chicken. Then the Chinaman come in and throw some hot grease in the tub and dip it down, and you stand in line and buy that. Koreans sell us watermelon. We're gonna eat watermelon all our lives. But they're gonna come cut it up, put it in a bucket with a rubber band around it.
White interloper, I said I was wrong. Cracker, though I think cracker is a certain personification of a certain type of person down south, just like redneck. I mean, you know, some people misinterpret cracker meaning all whites is not true, but the confusion means you shouldn't use it. I mean, sometimes being flippant, you say things you shouldn't say because it gets in the way of your message and people don't really understand what you're saying.
White folks was in the cave when we had built empires. We learned to admire them, but they knew to admire us. We built pyramids before Donald Trump ever knew what architecture was.